R.I.P. to my youth, and you can call this the